everyone. My name is N. Vasundhara S. Gupta. I study in Little Flower Senior Secondary School. So today I'm going to say about My India, My Pride. India is one of the oldest civilizations in the world, spanning a period of more than 4,000 years and witnessing the fusion of several customs and traditions which are reflective of the rich culture and heritage of the country. The history of the nation gives a glimpse into the magnanimity of its evolution from a country reeling under colonialism to one of the leading economies in the global scenario with a span of 50 years. More than anything, the nationalistic fervor of the people is contributing force behind the culmination of such a development. This transformation of the nation is still a sense of national pride in the heart of every Indian within the country and abroad, and this section is modest attempt at keeping its flame alive. Thank you.